paso tres seguro parece la muerte. De seguro que cuando estamos enfrente. Baby, yo estoy en lo oscuro, soy un delincuente.
The rocket ship is just rocked. Here comes the ultimate warrior.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from parts unknown. Weighing in at 275 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior!
Well, here's the man to be the first person to be crowned a double champion at WrestleMania.
Yeah, who can forget that moment at WrestleMania 6 inside the Toronto Sky Dome? It was the ultimate challenge where the Ultimate Warrior defeated Hulk Hogan to claim both the Intercontinental and World Championship.
I remember it like it was yesterday. The whole world felt the power of the Warrior.
His opponent from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 303 pounds, the immortal Hulk Hogan!
The immortal Hulk Hogan, a man who has quickly grown synonymous with WrestleMania.
Without a doubt, he made a bet at the first three WrestleManias, including one of the biggest WrestleMania matches in WWE history against Andre the Giant at WrestleMania 3.
Let's not forget his epic battles against the likes of Randy Savage and the Ultimate Warrior.
And tonight's match will further prove that Hulkamania and WrestleMania are one and the same.
We're underway, and the Ultimate Warrior is ready to show that he is the most powerful force in all the universe.
There are many other competitors who stake that very same claim. The Warrior welcomes the challenge to prove him wrong tonight.
Prepare for unbottled exuberance from Warrior in this one.
And when it comes to Hulk Hogan, I'll always give the Hulkster his just due.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you get in trouble here.
Pulling the hair and turning it into a mat slam.
I'd imagine Hulk Hogan would stick to what he knows best here, no?
Well, if he's smart, he will. Hogan's for...
What are we about to see here? Super power slam!
He's got the answer for that one. Shoulder tackle!
Setting up.
Wow. Oh, suplex. Now a big swing of momentum against Hogan.
And nothing can stop the Ultimate Warrior.
Soaring.
Fought back with a punch to the gut. Warrior with great evasion.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Oh. Oh, man. Right to the arm. Extend your elbow.
Ooh, right to the arm.
We are witnessing superhuman power from the Ultimate Warrior. Military press.
And Warrior brings it there with a powerful force that creates waves through the universe.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
How?
Warrior's looking a little weary now.
You know Warrior is still on the warpath after that move.
Military press! The military press slam for the win!
Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Do you hear that, Corey?
Oh, I can hear it and I can...
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast in time. Caught with a lariat.
Setting up.
Ulster's got to dig deep now.
Is it enough? The cover! No, my, that was close.
We've seen it before. It shouldn't be a surprise, but I am still stunned by the blood that keeps running through the Hulkster's veins.
The unmatched power of the Ultimate Warrior could not get the win. You have to wonder what it will take to finally end this.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. The body is starting to fail.
Here we go again.
Warrior got all of it.
Looking for the victory. And, wow, he's going to celebrate all night long.
Here is your winner, the Ultimate Warrior.
The Ultimate Warrior just defeated Hulk Hogan. This is unbelievable.
In a class for the ages, the Warrior toppled Hulk Hogan. It proves he is the most powerful and the ultimate force in